Well, welcome to Volcano of the Day, going with Auckland Field, literally within the city limits of Auckland, New Zealand. Volcanic Field, 853-foot elevation, is dormant. Now, before going into detail, let's actually zoom into the volcano, as this is in an urban area, for the most part. Like, this is one of the more dangerous volcanoes, mostly because of the fact it's in Auckland, or Auckland's within the volcano. So, going from there, Strombolian invasive activity. There was likely an eruption in 1350 AD, but it's kind of questionable. Anyways, the Auckland Volcanic Field directly underlies the largest city of New Zealand, and consists of more than 50 basaltic cones, mars, and lava flows. It covers an elliptical area of 29 north to south by 16.5 east to west kilometers, and has been active for the past 140,000 years, during which it has produced about 7 cubic kilometers of mostly basaltic lava. The last eruption was as recently as about 600 years ago, when the cone of Rajitoto Island was formed. About 20 eruptions have occurred during the past 20,000 years, suggesting an average occurrence interval of about 1,000 years. So, basically, by that standards, we got about 400 years, let's see, it's been 629 years since 1350 AD. Don't even have 400 years left before potential activity based on that math there. Anyways, since eruptions could and likely will occur again in the future, it is a considerable hazard to Auckland City, especially since the time between first signs, seismic swarms, ground movements, and gas emissions to an eruption could be relatively short, weeks to months. So I'm sure you guys in Auckland are in high alert at all times. But yeah. There has been earthquakes too. Throughout the start of the year, or the end of the last year. Anyways, the Auckland Volcanic Field has dominantly produced intraplate alkali basaltic to basantic rocks, forming the northernmost of a group of quaternary volcanic fields of the Auckland Intraplate Province. Eruptive activity in the past 20,000 years. Many of the eruptions were retromagmatic, water magma contact, and forming Mars. So, like what happened with the Taal volcano in like January, February of last year, in the Philippines. While others formed cones where magma was isolated from groundwater. Eruptions are believed to have lasted about 10 to 100 years of the 19 eruptions known to have occurred within the past 20,000 years. Only one eruptive center is known to have been active during the Holocene, Smith and Allen, 1993. The Rajitoto eruption about 600 years ago was the largest of the Auckland volcanic field and accounts for about half of the total volume of the volcanic field, or close to more or less like 700 years ago, but I digress from there. It created a 6-kilometer-wide Rajitoto Island, which consists of multiple scoria cones up to 260 meters high that cap a low-shield volcano with a broad apron of lava flows. The largest lava flow from Rajitoto reaches 10 kilometers of length, or about 6.2 miles, and has an average thickness of 60 meters. So this photos with that the satellite imagery and no recent news. So with that is it. Stay safe. See you in the next video. Bye.